For half a decade, TI has led the industry in delivering the most efficient and reliable GaN FETs with integrated driver and protection. This allows you to design innovative products with lifetime reliability.
We have an extensive gallium nitride reliability program. We've done over 30 million hours of reliability testing. What this gives us is excellent intrinsic reliability of our GaN FET. In fact, we have a fit rate, which is a failure in time criteria rate, of less than one for a 10-year lifetime.
We subject our GaN to the harshest switching environment possible across two different test platforms.
Our GaN is designed and stress tested for both hard and soft switching conditions. First, we run our GaN in specially designed reliability test vehicles under highly accelerated switching conditions. Then we run our tests in real switching converters under conditions of maximum power, voltage, and temperature. By doing this, we can assure both the switching lifetime of the GaN technology as well as its reliable operation under application use conditions.
Current collapse, or dynamic Artiasson, is a natural phenomenon where unwanted electrons become trapped in high field regions of the GaN device. This creates a memory effect, which decreases efficiency.
We've eliminated current collapse as a concern for any power design. We've done this through years of in-house material and process engineering, which includes ways of growing high-quality GaN crystal, optimizing the dielectric films, and achieving very clean interfaces in our process.
And our long-term commitment to GaN reliability is delivering significant results.
TI has been supplying GaN to the industry for 5 years now. We've successfully converted well over 3 gigawatt hours of energy so far.
We are delivering a robust portfolio of GaN power products and solutions for many applications, including industrial, personal electronics, telecom, and more. For more details on our GaN reliability, products, and reference designs, visit ti.com/GaN.